Jersey. Rosie? Rosie? Rosie! Rosie, where are you? Rosie! Boo. There you are. Had me worried. Come here.
Were you really worried?
No. Thought you were just mucking about.
It hasn't changed much since we first came here, has it?
Had some good times here, haven't we?
This is where you did something very special for me.
What? Yeah.
I've got something for you. Something, well, someone. A friend. Someone you can confide in when I'm not here.
You're hiding him behind your back.
You got me. Here he is.
He looks sad.
Well, then you need someone to make him happy. Like you make me happy.
What's his name?
What do you want his name to be?
Fuzzy.
Okay. Fuzzy, meet Rosie. Rosie, meet Fuzzy.
This is important time. Special. It's just you and me and no one else.
Just you and me and no one else. Except Fuzzy.
Except Fuzzy, yeah. Naughty Fuzzy.
Get him back.
Well, come and get him.
Dan? Dan, where are you? I know you're here. Dan? Dan!
Boo! Fuzzy says you need to run faster.
You're naughty.
Yeah, I am.
Why haven't we been here in ages?
Had to go away.
Why?
You know why.
So, why have we come back?
It's because, well, they're digging it all up. Spoiling where we used to have our fun.
Oh no. Why?
They call it progress, Rosie.
Is that why we've come here today?
One last time. Remember it how it was. They were good times, Rosie.
We had lots of fun.
Didn't we? All the secret places. First I couldn't tell one sand dune from another, but after we'd been here a few times.
You used to pretend you couldn't find me.
If only. I'm beginning to feel my age, Rosie. And sometimes I genuinely was lost.
But not today.
No. I know exactly where to go today. Today's all about you, Rosie.
Did you ever come back here after I died?
No. I miss you. I miss you.
Don't be sad.
Of course I'm sad, Rosie. I'm sad that you died. Sad that you died.
You'll never forget me, though.
Rosie. I'll never forget you.
Hasn't today just been the best?
The best.
You and me, huh? Just you and me?
No, not just us.
Oh.
Fuzzy too, silly.
Fuzzy.
I want to tell Mummy about this place.
No, you mustn't do that.
What about Daddy, then? I thought you said you'd never come back.
I know.
Our special place, you said.
I know.
No one must know about it, you said.
I know.
I mustn't tell, you said.
I know.
Tattletales are hated, you said.
I know.
We'd be forever, you said.
I know.
Our little secret, you said.
I know!
Yes.
Are you okay?
Yes. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Is it?
Of course. You didn't mean it.
No. No, I didn't.
It was a mistake, you said.
Yes. Yes. That's right.
You did it because you love me.
Yes.
So why did you do it over and over and over again? Come back! Come back, I'm not finished with you! Was it my fault? What did I do, Dan?
You're not in charge now, Rosie.
Dan? Tell me why.
Not there, Princess.
Dan? I'll find you. Dan?
Do you remember when we used to come here to play?
It was my favourite.
It was fun, wasn't it? Can't deny it was fun. That's why you kept coming back.
You kept asking.
And you kept coming.
Not allowed now.
No. Back one last time. I'll be digging all this up soon, Rosie.
Never go anywhere without Fuzzy. Go anywhere.